In 10 News tonight at 5 o'clock, an exclusive report on the plan to cut foreign aid to reach a budget surplus. President Obama vows to do everything in his power to stop school massacres. Why there's been a huge spike in Sydney homes being disconnected from electricity. Australians stranded as Cyclone Evan ripped through Fiji. And Kate's first public engagement since her trip to hospital with acute morning sickness. Details tonight, 10 News.